Something very strange is going to happen to this motorcyclist. A group of young people cross the road. The guy with the hoodie gets near his bike and leans into the dashboard. He tries to grab the key, but the motorcyclist grabs his hand in time, and for some reason he gets angry. Everyone is very confused as the group calls out to him and the motorcyclist drives away. What do you guys think the intentions of this person was?